The 116th Congress opened today and members were sworn in. And among them, U.S. Senator Mazie Hirono for her second term. And Representative Ed Case marked his return to Washington, D.C., representing Hawaii's 1st Congressional District, the seat previously held by Colleen Hanabusa. And Congresswoman Tulsi Gabbard was also sworn in today.